Oh my god, guys. I just noticed what I was doing. God damn it. So you can see, you didn't miss a lot. It's really not that hard to. God damn it. I'm just pissed at this time. I did it. My idiot self. I just can't believe I'm just this much of an idiot. What do you have? Okay. So, like I was saying, guys, we made it to this place. It's underwater. And the dress has been stolen, so that sucks. I'm gonna show y'all. Down there, there's a star. A moon. That little air bubble has piece of the moon up there also. He's carrying a moon. Back there, in those 6 blocks, you can see that there's a full moon right there also. On top of that little house, there's a moon. I just got one. Y'all just saw me pick it up. That's as far as literally anything's gonna go on right now. And I found out why. So I was recording, and yes, this motherfucker's back. Look at him. Can I possess him, please? I wanna become you. Oh my god, I'm about to die. I'm dying. Woo! Oh, also guys, okay, I'm gonna let y'all know this. That's where we came from. There we go. Okay. There, the Odyssey ship is right there. There is a little thing that you gotta do there. There's a stupid block. You go down, and once you go down, you make a right. If you do make a right, okay, sorry. If you make a right, pretty much what will happen, you get another star. So, damn it, star moon, not star. Jesus Christ. As I said, this game's just always been about stars. Same moon, it's a little weird. What the hell? What the hell? Just die. Where the hell am I? Oh my god, Mario just did acid. We got a moon. What the hell we do here? I don't know. I don't know, guys. I really don't know. Okay, we're out. That was something else. Bitch! Run away from these fuckers! They're up there. I get the gist of it. Oh yeah. Look at this. We're a fucking zipper. Logic, I swear to God. Oh shit. We're becoming more richer than we ever were. Another moon. And that's it. We got all of them for to progress. Wasn't that bad? Okay. How or where or how will we get up there? I think I found it. No, I did not. Nope, I did. To be honest, guys, back then when I was little, I used to do that. I try to jump. Can't stand that monster's henchmen. They stole our beloved Lock Lady Trust. Put us down here. I'm breaking it? What the hell is this? Oh, there's two notes. One, I guess, picto and...
Granny.
Okay, so I have to go back there. The only issue is... how to do it. Oh my god, it's a freaking elevator. Made out of water. Swim. What's this one do? Had an idea. Ah, that's a shortcut. Woo! Damn, I really gotta go outside. Look at me! God damn, I am a badass. I'm a certified badass, guys. Okay. I became a zipper again. Hell yeah! What's in the box? I think this is the only one that doesn't have a lot. Okay, let's go get these coins. Oh no. We still got so much to do for this video then. Up we go, and inside we go. By the end time we end this video, oh my god, seems like a challenge. God damn it. This might be the whole video, guys. Okay, I see how it works. Okay. Okay, so I have to be strict. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, I would not be able to hold my for that long. Make it? Yeah. Wonder if you can fall. I think that could be the concept of it. Hold on to your life and try not to get hit by those spiky things. Move!
god.
Oh my god, let's get the shit out of him. There we go, come on. I don't care that much about the coins. Oh, I had a feeling. Okay. That weird vibe. I'm going to kill myself. Not literally. Well, I literally did kill myself. Like I said, just. Oh, okay. Oh shit. Look at me. I'm falling. Okay, so there was my other passage. Okay. I don't want to appear somewhere else. Okay, so that was it for that one. Well, there we go. Wish I can ride that stupid donkey. And I think these guys. Who are we fighting? I think we still got that skinny motherfucker.
You're too late. We already got the darkness dress. It already matches the plastic seal, so no way we're getting it back.
It's not that complicated, just every time it gets closer, just high jump. It's one of the easiest ones, honestly. Just gotta. That's it. Whew. Oh, this is an easy one. And we get our triple in actual words, our multi. Yeah, we got it, guys. I think we got more than enough. Okay, now that they rebuilt it. Missing one only. get it. He's telling me that. I knew it. Hell yeah. Go. Let's see whatever we can get. I want to fix it. I really do, but it's so heavy. What? Oh my God. God. Did I get it? Son of a bitch. I am horrible in puzzles. God, this is gonna piss me the hell off. Oh my God, guys. I'ma quit it until I find the right thing. I got it, guys. Jesus Christ, that was a pain in the fucking ass. Oh my God. All I did was just keep flipping it between these four right here. I didn't do anything else, just those four. That's it. Jesus Christ, that was annoying. Okay. So pretty. I don't know what she just called me, but I think she offended me. You. Why is this one so much? Okay. I'm gonna get one more. Can I breathe underwater? That's the thing. I feel underdressed. Okay. And that is it, guys. Let's see if there's anything down here. I feel like there's more back there, and I'm gonna explore once I hit my mark. Off we go, off we go. I'm a fish out of water, guys. In we go. Oh yeah, we didn't have this fish. We wouldn't have made it. This feels like a boss battle. I think it is a boss battle. How much do we got in this, guys? We got 16 out of 33. We're not even. We're barely halfway. Oh my god. But you know what? We're done. Dang, I collected so many more than needed. Just look at our thing. Jesus Christ. We have more than enough. I promise you that we have more than enough. We have so much. So many. Metro Kingdom. Off we go, guys. Okay, Mario sells us off, guys. Let's see if he has anything interesting to say, or it's gonna be another training technique. 105, guys. We got 105 so far. I wonder what's gonna be the ending number. How many do we need? I think we're halfway through with the blimp. Never heard of a wedding with a stolen dress. Let's go after that taco fiend. Seeing as we got time to kill, let's review some user skills. Ground pound jump. Yeah, we know what that is. Cloud Kingdom? The fuck is this? gotta switch out of this ridiculous clothes. Get. Damn it. Okay. Better. Looks sexy. Okay, guys. I just like this cap. It's so much. Something different. I'm gonna start wearing other clothes, don't worry. Jesus Christ! It is gonna be a boss battle, isn't it? There's a giant moon here. It looks like moons. Okay. Or Bowser get taller.
Mario, I have no time for you. I'm busy planning my wedding. Don't you know how stressful that is?
I don't give a shit. She looks pretty, actually. I'll do her. Guys, this seriously reminds me from Donkey Kong 64. Are you kidding me? Fuck you, bitch! That's all you got! Motherfucker! Come here, you son of a bitch! I'ma whoop your ass! That wasn't that hard. It's not that bad that. See, it's not that hard. Just.
Come here, you son of a bitch! I got you now! Oh! Punch out, motherfucker!
I can't believe it. They're promoting this. I might actually die! That was epic. I'll still bang her. Damn, that was badass. So what, we got a new hat? No, we don't.
Far. Run like a bitch!
Peach doesn't have a voice? I mean... Lost Kingdom, Forgotten Island. If you honestly tell me that I don't have enough things, I am going to beat you like a drum. Oh no, the Odyssey's been busted up! I keep switching his voice. We need some power. Let's get looking. We have enough. You are going to... Mother! I hate you so much. So much. Stupid parrot. Taka. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. At least there's only two. Get 100% that. And with that being said, guys, I don't even know. That being said, guys, our ship is wrecked. We are in a mysterious island. So I'll see you on the next time, because we have no idea what to do. Bye-bye, guys.